Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, Rick Thomas.
Thank you. Thank you. Pleasure. With that grand opening, you'd think I'd do something. I'm here to talk. Chill out. I have been blessed. I have performed in 50 countries, 5 world tours. I've had my own show in Vegas now for 15 years. Yes. 15 years. Can you see this? The opening of my show says, "The future belongs to those who believe in the strength of their dreams." That I believe. Do you believe it? Absolutely. My show started when I was 7 years of age. It was a childhood dream. It's all I wanted. Magic. Perform. Entertain. You know how long it took me to get there? 25 years. And hundreds of thousands of dollars. With no guarantee of success. Zero. There are magicians across the world spent millions of dollars in their magics in their garage. How much does it cost to be part of send out cards? Pennies, pennies. How far can you go? To the, as high as you want. So I'm telling you, in my career, it took me forever to get there. You're very blessed people to be part of this. Who is this?
Houdini.
Well done. 70 years ago, this man passed away, and everybody knows Houdini. He had a saying. We can bring that up. My brain is the key that sets me free. He's a smart man, wasn't he? Let me share with you change. I'm trying to change this myself, see? It's magic.
What was that? The weather. Very peculiar, don't you think?
Yeah. Looks like the winds are changing.
Change is good.
Yeah, but it's not easy. I know what I have to do, but going back means I'll have to face my past. I've been running from it for so long. Ow! Jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. Ah, you see? So what are you going to do?
First, I'm going to take your stick.
No. Not the stick. Hey, where are you going?
I'm going back.
Good.
Ladies and gentlemen, change is good. Now I'm going to share with you another quote from Houdini. This one's good. Anybody here from Wisconsin? better get out while you can. Let me share with you really why I'm on stage. Freedom. As I've traveled this world over 50 countries, I found out one thing. All of you people live in a country free enough to work how, where, or what you may. Freedom is huge. You can't choose how you're going to die, but you can choose how you're going to live because you're part of this wonderful company and you have the freedom to do what you want. Freedom. Okay. So I have tigers. While performing here in Las Vegas, at the end of my show, I sign autographs after the show. I come out and I spend all the time I can with people after the show. And one day there was a family, a mother, father, a daughter, and two sons, and they were standing outside the theater, and they waited till everybody left. And they came up to me and said, "Mr. Thomas, can we please pet your tiger?" And my answer was immediately, "No, you can't pet my tiger. They're trained. They are not tamed. They're dangerous animals." Then they stepped forward a bit closer, Mr. Thomas, and a lady was with them, and she said, "We're part of the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Their young, beautiful daughter is asking you if she can pet your tiger as one of her wishes." Then what did I say? I immediately called my crew back to the theater. We pulled out one of my tigers, Samson, and for 15 minutes, I let her pet my tiger. We shared life, we shared stories, and we had a wonderful afternoon. 30 minutes of my time. The family left, she was happy. I continued on with my life and literally forgot about the moment. Months later, family was back. I'm signing autographs. The family's out there standing, waiting for me. A mother, a father, and two sons. And they came to me and said, "Mr. Thomas, we have come back to your show because this is closure for our family. We lost our daughter." And I was overwhelmed because they flew to get to my show. And I spoke to them for a moment and I said, "But why come back to me? Let me share with you a story. I gave to this little girl a very, very special gift. It says in India, if you can get a whisker off of a tiger and you're still alive, it's good luck." I'm glad you're listening. So I gave this girl a whisker as she left. A tiger whisker, one of the greatest gifts you can give somebody, I believe. So this family comes back to me and says, "We needed to come back to you." And I said, "Why?" "Because the only thing she wanted to be buried with was your tiger whisker." And this was a big change in my life. My life up to that point was all about Rick Thomas. My life after that point was realizing that the little things that I do for other people can be massive and huge and the most important thing in their life. Thank you. Do you know what send out cards can be to other people? When you open your mouth and you share it with that one person, it might be small, but it could be the biggest thing in their life. Your send out cards could be your tiger whisker. Please, I've talked enough. Let's go.
Future belongs to those who believe in the strength of their dreams. Dreams pass into the reality of action. From the action stems the dream again, and this interdependence produces the highest form of living. Time now to indulge your mind by entering the world of imagination.
Imagination.
Right now. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, Rick Thomas.
Thank you. So, I promise you a wonderful afternoon. And for those of you truly not knowing who I am, I promise you more than you expect. This is the art of dreaming, my magic. I dream it up, I make it a reality. I hate birds. I don't like the feathers that fly all over the place when they appear. Do you know what else? Stuff squirts out. You don't see it, but I feel it. I believe it's about time to slice things up. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Give me a moment. Hey. Hi. What's your name?
Brooke.
Don't touch the box. It's the most important part of the show. See the people sitting around you. They are not to reach over. They are not to touch the box. Your responsibility. When I say who's got the box, you are to stand and enthusiastically say, I do, I do. Let's practice. Who's got the box? Let's walk through this again. This is the most important part of the show. I appreciate the effort. When I say who's got the box, you are to stand. Arms lock against the ears. Work the bottom half. I do. I do. Think about it. I'll be back to you in a minute. I'm out here looking for a husband and wife who still seem to be in love. Who's got the box? Excuse me, sit down. You listen to me carefully. You have a few thousand people here. This is the most important part of the show. I say, who's got the box? You are to immediately stand. Arms lock against the ears. They do not move. You work the bottom half twice. I do. I do. Do not change the choreography. I'll be back to you in a minute. A husband and wife who've been together a long time. They keep pointing to this couple here. Are you important? Your name, sir?
Bob.
Bob and?
Betty Ann.
Betty Ann. Bob and Betty. Bob, how long have you two been married?
41 and a half.
41 and a half. Oh, yeah. Is that right? You know a little bit about each other?
A little bit.
I need both of you on stage. Nice hand for this couple. Thank you. Thank you. Stand right here, please, face the audience. Would you please stand here, please, face the audience? I am thoroughly aware of how difficult it is leaving your seat and standing in front of all these people. I'll try to make you comfortable. Kind of relaxed. Hey, you ever performed before?
Performed?
Yes.
No.
No. Wow, poor guy. Sit down. Relax. Take a seat. You're actually up here because I need to borrow your watch. Yes. I see that. Yours or hers? I know. Which watch am I going to borrow? Yours. Close the band. Hand it over to your wife. I'm aware. Nice watch, huh?
Yes, it is.
Tell her about the time on the watch.
It's 5 to 3.
Okay. Nobody can change the time of a day, but you can change the time on the face of a watch by turning the small dial sitting directly to the side of its face. This we're all aware of. It's also been said that if you spin a watch fast enough in the air, like it's orbiting the earth and it's fast like this, the hands on that watch and that watch alone can change time quickly. That's a theory. So, I challenge myself. You tell me, what time do you want your watch to read? Give me time, make it tough.
5 o'clock.
Five, that's it?
That's it.
Just on the nose?
On the nose.
5 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
Okay. Please, stand up. Step over the side 3 or 4 feet. Stand, join me between the chairs. We'll do this together. Grab the top of the cord. If this does not work, it is your fault. Bend your knees, relax your arm, 5 o'clock. Do you want to change your mind?
5 o'clock.
5 o'clock. Go. Oh, shit. You are in trouble now. You did that. You know you did that. You did that. Get that chair out of here. That was really stupid. Stand over here. Don't touch the watch. Don't touch it. I don't even think this is gonna work. Grab the handles on the side of the tray. I'll put the watch inside, just the handles. I'm gonna put the watch inside the goblet. I wanna formally apologize for her smacking your watch. Do you see this? You're watching. I'm like this, no problem. I said, relax. And then she's like, no! Is she like that at home? Yes, she is. It's partially my fault. I'm not gonna stop the flow of the show. If there's a problem with your watch, and there is, I'll take care of it. Hold it out tight. The goblet's expensive. Just the handles. No, put the watch back inside. Yes, grab the handles on the tray.
Oh, on the handles?
Yes. You're going to step between us like you're the magician. You will say, work. If it's not broken, you'll change it all by yourself. Closer. Up against my tip. What part of the word help did you not understand? Give me your hands right now. You're going back to your seat. You go back and think about what you just did. Don't you come back for all I care. Michael, did you see that? Did you see that? Look at the watch. Bring it back out on stage. Do not mess around with it. Stand here, please. Dude, who's got the box?
I do.
That's what I'm talking about. Stay right there. You've been watching the box? While we're dealing with your watch problem off stage, I have a parting gift for you. Hand me the box. Told you not to touch it. This is a nice gift. Will you help me out? Take this key. Unlock the box. Take the key in the lock, just place them on the table, and I'll open the box for you. Your gift begins with a can opener. How many of you have ever found a can in your cupboard at home and it has no label on it? If you have, leave it alone. You move from that home, leave it there. Place it on the shelf, close the cupboard, pack your bags, move on with your life like it never existed. Let the next family figure it out, it's not your problem anymore. I'm gonna take care of the dangerous part, and that is removing the lid. And as I do so, I will step away from the can. The rest is not my responsibility. Be careful.
Pieces.
I don't know. Is that your watch?
Yes, it is.
What time is it?
5 o'clock.
Come on, keep it going for a wonderful couple. And a great lady right down front. All three. Thank you. Guys, grab that for me, will you? Michael, Darlene, someone will. I know I'm taking a bit of your time. Is that okay? I need to ask a question and I need a response. How many of you out here happen to remember the 90s? Okay, how about the 80s? 70s? Civil War. I'm going to stop in the 50s. Dancing has changed drastically since the 50s, but it's back. We have the cha-cha, the tango, the rumba, the paso doble, the quick step. The youth are enjoying themselves with what we call the swing. I'm going to present to you some magic from the present, music from the 50s. My swing's got a little bit of a twist. Come on, I need your help on this one.
Let me tell you about a place somewhere up in New York way, where the people are so gay, twisting the night away. Twistin' the night away, yeah. Twistin', twistin', everybody's feeling great. They're twistin', twistin', yeah. Twistin' the night away. Here's a man in evening clothes. How he got here, I don't know. But man, you ought to see him go. Twistin' the night away. He's dancing with the chicken slacks. She's moving up and back. Oh man, there ain't nothing like twisting the night away. Yeah, twisting, twisting. Everybody's feeling great. They're twisting, twisting. Yeah, twisting the night. Let's twist a while.
Lean up.
Twisting the night away. Man, you ought to see her go. Twisting to the rock and roll. Here you find the young and old. Twisting the night away.
Contigo siento tanto calor. Me pongo loco con tu amor. Y ya entiendo todo.
Thank you. Well done, buddy. Well done. I have a wonderful, wonderful habitat at my home, housing all of my tigers here in Vegas. I've had the privilege of being with tigers now for 20 years. If any of you decide to move to Las Vegas, you are required by law to have a tiger in your backyard. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Chaos. Give him a nice hand. Chaos. Chaos. Chill out, buddy. Chill. Now, let me tell you something. I brought the tiger here for you. But not only you. I know all of you have been and continue to be part of Make-A-Wish.